This is a CTV News Break.
If you're headed to the forest for the long weekend, be prepared to enjoy the outdoors without a fire. On our News at 5, we'll tell you about the fire bans now in effect across Alberta, especially Rocky View County and the areas around Calgary. And a triple murderer has abandoned his appeal of his conviction. Jeremy Steinke, serving a life sentence for killing his girlfriend's parents and young brother in Medicine Hat. We'll tell you what happened when he changed his mind today.